Hey guys, welcome back to the next one. This has got to go for sure. Get rid of that. Hold on to that. I need a light stock. Like, I'm not doing this. Slow as shit. Even walking, like, walking without light is rough. So, it's a pass. Hard pass. Alright, so we got this. I'm gonna drop that, don't worry about that. So we're running. I'm gonna keep this Snipair. And we got a budget ass kit now. Hero to zero. Let's rock it. These two are in arena. If I lose this kit, maybe I can join arena with them. Let's get us a different skin. Whoops, it's not what I wanted. Let's go gearbox skin. Oh yeah, check out them gears, ladies and gentlemen. Skin's probably on par. It's like a little bit better than this type of skin. This skin is, ugh. It's kind of trash. What is this? Apocalypse. I don't care for it. Don't like it. Don't want it. I'm good. I mean, this stuff, I'm not even doing this shit anymore. This is nonsense. They want you to give up so much money. Just for a chance at some of this stuff. They're like, hey, would you give up like $5 million worth of stuff to have this piece of shit? I'm like, no. $5 million is probably being generous. It's probably more like 10. Yeah, hard pass. I like the backpack though. I got that. That was cool. I can wear that with a lot of stuff. But this... ugh. No. No, no. No, no, no. Looks like... what is he, a repairman? Is he from the Ghostbusters? Is this a fucking... like, what is this? I don't... it's got like a fucking gauge on it and shit. This dispense gas? Is that supposed to be like an air mask? It's got an air tank on it. He's a scuba diving post-apocalyptic nerd in the desert. Whatever. Makes a no sense. Oh, my lips are really dry. Need us some chapstick. So there we were. Back in Nerdland. The Cheatlanders, it calls me. pop on with that stupid ledge and I'll blow your face off. A bunch of bots spawn over there on me. I forgot to buy our normal stock of smokes for running anti-rad. I didn't have them last time because I was just on T5. Probably should have bought them anyway, even in the T5. Like, it would be my luck that I would smoke, like, Jackal or something. Oh, shit. Well, this just saved my life. So fucking cute, don't ya? Little shitbag. Give me your fucking shit, mate. He put his pole away. This gun's way better than mine. I think I will stash his and pick that up. Shit bagel. Ugh, this thing doesn't have light stock. He had a decent shotgun though. That's not bad. I could rock that. Definitely somebody else over here. That's why damage conversion will save your life, ladies and gentlemen. That dude tapped me with probably a one-tap pole. Should have killed me, but he didn't get a headshot. And my armor saved my life. He was probably like, the fuck? Sorry, nerd. Little camping bastard. Seconds, and I think we'll bounce up out of here and sell the kit that we got. I think we got a decent bit of kit. Another camping nerd over there. Whatever, dude. Damn it. What the fuck? I call bullshit. Like, there's no way. He didn't have a heat. So how's he seeing me through the fucking smoke and shit, lighting me up? Fuck you, dude. This dude's fucking cheating. Ignis. Fuck you. Did you see him light me up through the fucking miasma and shit? There's no way. No heat. He's using a gray AK. Okay, buddy. How did none of those nades hit him? Like, for real. Ugh, just... You can't get away from them. There's cheaters everywhere. There's no escaping them. All right, guys. Well, we had a good run going until some cheater killed us at the end. But that's Badlanders. Welcome to Cheatlanders. All right, I'm out.